is the valve cover installed. Torque down the bolts. Now I'm going to put the filler spout in for the oil, battery, and the washer reservoir. Fill it up with oil and fire it up.